was Kepsa, and I remember I was in that meeting. And he did promise that Kepsa will play a very central role. In fact, I was very impressed that he even suggested that he could offer an office within the office of the president for Kepsa to be nearby.
Today, I feel proud that in the last 10 years, the need has been felt to become unified as a voice, and the private sector needs to be united to say, fine, let's talk one-to-one.
And it's important that we work in collaboration and not in competition to be able to influence government and policy decisions.
We have a very, very ambitious plan for the growth of the country, to make Kenya a middle-income country by 2030.
Every Kenyan must strive. It's not me alone, it's not you alone, it's not him alone. Everyone. That's Sukuma.
Happy birthday, Kepsa, and let's keep doing this.